He wanted us to know he was in London.
Dear boy. Baggage car, rack 3.
What about Job?
Wouldn't worry about him when you get the money. He'll find you. What's the matter?
It's not transmitting.
Well, try it again. Kittredge is here.
We take the money.
Ethan takes the blame. No one else has seen you alive. Ethan?
Yes. Ethan Hunt, darling. You remember him, don't you?
All 10 million.
You know, Claire was wrong about one thing, Jim.
What's that?
Good morning, Mr. Phelps.
I'm not the only one who's seen you alive.
Krieger, come in! You copy?
I copy. Closing in now. Ethan, are you okay? What's going on up there?
I'm afraid you're too late. Stay out of my way or face the consequences.
Man, I can't believe Phelps was behind all of this. It goes to show you can't trust anyone in our line of work.
Get out of my way, Hunt!
Don't let him get away, Ethan. Looks like Phelps must have made a few calls of his own. I'm jamming the signal to stop Max from downloading the knock list, but I don't have much time. You stop Phelps before he gets away, and we can turn him over to Kittredge.
Ah!
like you've got some unwanted company out there.
You should have stayed out of this, Ethan. You don't know what you're dealing with.
I never liked you anyway, Ethan. Now I get to finish what Jim and Claire started.
Try getting out of this one. What are you doing? Stop that! It's over for you! There's no way out of this for you now! Krieger was in on this whole thing, too. I gotta admit, I never liked the look of that guy anyway. You better hope Kittredge catches Max. I can't jam the download signal on that disc for much longer.
I think this is what you're looking for.
Hello, Max.
Excuse me, Mr. Hunt? Would you like to watch a movie? Would you consider the cinema of the Caribbean?
guess you're all out of excuses.
Red light! Green light! Red light! Green light!